Today's society, if you look at the inbound that we're all receiving, is about three things: bling, brand, and luxury.
You have to have a place that inspires creativity and collaboration, because happy people are productive, and productivity ultimately increases your bottom line.
The smartest companies know that they need to leverage their real estate to attract and recruit the best talent.
So not only is it an attraction tool, but it's also a very good retention tool. You're creating a space and a culture that people don't want to leave.
We build spaces that we want people to say, we can't wait to get there. We recognize the fact that this generation enjoys the feel good, look good amenities that come with new.
We're ultimately seeing a flight towards quality. And when I say that, I mean cleaner space that, you know, is bringing in more outside light, more outside air.
Whenever you walk into our buildings, you walk into this gorgeous cafe and this fitness center and the tenant lounge, no different than whenever you walk into a Ritz-Carlton.
So these buildings today try to capture two words: vibe and experience. Vibe is short for vibration. It's meaning how that space makes you feel. Experience is why you want to come back. So that's our goal at Burns Scalo in developing these new workplaces, is having a lot of vibe and a lot of great experiences.
We've built a whole organization around accommodating our clients.
So when we talk about a luxury real estate firm, it's not only the product, it's not only the service, it's how we treat people, it's how we talk to people, but it's how our spaces make them feel. Never forget that the best talent has choices of where to work, and guaranteed they're going to take the better building every time with the better culture.